On any given day here at the brand new Hard Rock Roxino, there can be upwards of 300 people working in two shifts. All of them, of course, trying to wrap up construction on this huge facility. But once it is complete, they need to hire hundreds of people to work here permanently. Construction on the 200,000 square foot gaming facility continues almost around the clock as the Hard Rock Roxino races towards a mid-December opening.
At the entrance, we'll have Eddie Van Halen's motorcycle.
John Lucas took Fox 8 News on a tour of the facility where more than 2,200 VLTs, or slot machines monitored by the Ohio Lottery, will be set up. The gaming floor here will be surrounded by bars, restaurants, a comedy club, and a concert hall, among other things, which is why he's looking to hire as many as 700 people.
We can spend $268 million to build this facility and do lots of marketing programs, but at the end of the day, our biggest asset is our people.
I'm looking at it as a whole new career. I feel like it would be very exciting to be involved with the Hard Rock Group.
Gary Smith has been unemployed for months, and he's looking for a gaming supervisor job at the Roxino, where they're holding an informational job fair on Thursday from 1 to 7. The public will learn more about the jobs and how to apply.
I never give up, and I always keep going. And, you know, that's why when I noticed that they're having a job fair up here, it brought a lot of interest in me because I've always liked the gaming industry and everything like that, and I found that to be very interesting, so I feel like, you know, it'd be a good chance to try.
Hard Rock has the iconic name, and one of the things that is very closely related to the Hard Rock name is its service, and we're looking for people that are ready to deliver some great service and a great experience.
Again, the job fair coming up this Thursday, and for more information, just go to fox8.com. We have it for you under Scene on TV. In Northfield, Mark Zinni, Fox 8 News.